Alright, check it out, YouTube. It's your boy C-Spec Kurt. We're getting ready to do a little bit of control. We got control up and running. We're finna game a little bit, guys. You remember last time where we stopped at? We're about to pick right back up there, okay?
Alright, this is the unknown caller game, guys. I'm gonna go up here to the dead letters.
There it is again. Our welcome message.
Alright guys, we're trying to explore this room. We want to find any and every piece of information that we can on this room, okay? Oh, bravo. Bravo. Look at the dead people floating around in the sky. Let's get to where we're going. I got time to be playing around. As you can see, she's a gangster. She jump off chairs and all that stuff. Guys, collect that health, collect the health. Don't let it go to waste. Look for clues. Enter the communication bar to find the hotline. Okay.
You came through the way you
headshots are so much more effective. Really gets those bad guys out the way.
Stolen by our friends at the CIA, the disc held the launch codes to Soviet nukes. This is not the disc, of course, but one exactly like it, a perfect fusion of concepts vibrating in the Cold War era collective unconscious. A receptacle. It is a receptacle for dangerous energies to hone in on, and they did. We don't have the details, but when things started flying around the disc, it was transferred to us. It's an object of power. OOP. Oops. Oh, and it can launch things telekinetically through the air. To date, we've launched maybe 3 dozen pencils. And once, we even launched a cup.
Awesome. We'll get to watch movies in here. Alright, so let's get out of here. Remember, guys, explore every room that you can.
Communications. We're on the right track.
Okay, it's communications. So before I go in there, I just want to make sure I check everything in here. I'm not quite sure I've done so yet. Can't go in there. Just came from that way. Communications department. Alright guys, so you know you can shoot these people, but hopefully we can bring them back to life, so we're not gonna shoot them. I believe he just fell out of the sky. Just gonna make sure ain't no tools around here.
An object of power. Except the hiss of latched onto it. We need to cleanse it.
Hell out of here. Get out of there. What goodies we got in here, guys? Cross tape cover. Yeah, that's how you do it, guys. That's how you do it. Got that object of power, brought it down, it's to catch it.
It's harder to hear me when I'm here. It's like the channel's been changed. The boards in charge here, their pyramids in bureau seal. Are they really the ones pulling the strings? I'm not their director. I'm no one's director.
Oh, crap. Now we got real power, guys. This is real power.
Gone. Cut off. got it. Just like you wanted.
Gonna be the death of me. Alright, so let's get to this next one, guys. Let's get to this next one. Alright. Oh, tell me it took me this far back. Boom, one shot, one hit, a quip.
Emily said that the hotline can be reached through the mailroom.
Thank you.
there's a key nearby. This must open the door. They can fly now. Great.
Come bigger bosses. I just hope I ain't gotta go back to that other point, you know what I'm saying? Hey, check it out, guys. Your boy is tired of getting killed. I showed you how to get to where I'm at. So, we're gonna do this one more time, and that's gonna be a wrap. This is your boy C-Spec Kurt. We just finished playing a little bit of this, you know what I'm saying, Control. Awesome game, awesome game. A lot of new things, a lot of things going on with this game, y'all. I have to practice a little bit more. Then I'm going to come back to you, let's see what it do. This is your boy C-Spec Kurt, and we about to be out of this piece, alright? Peace. Oh no, she's freaking out. She's tripping. Look at her. She's spazzing out. She's tearing up everything. I'm out of this piece, guys.